go early.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
I can't wait to get out of this place.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing. What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Oh, awesome.
I like that.
Come on. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know, stand there.
Oh, okay. Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them.
I Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. Just like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah. Infected.
infected.
We did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Not now. Let's focus on getting out of here.
But there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Sam!
Mom! Too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe we can push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Hurry up then!
Alright, go!
Everyone upstairs, let's go! From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go. Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yup, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine.
Pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
She didn't get along, though.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. And I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Aw, doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
This'll do just fine. Yeah, ceiling's falling apart. Watch yourself.
You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.